What is debugging? Have you ever written code that you thought was perfect only to discover when you actually go and run it that it just doesn't behave as you were expecting? Maybe the output isn't quite correct, or maybe in the interface when you click on a button, nothing happens. Debugging helps you track down what your program is doing and identify what's going wrong and ultimately fix the bug. So debugging it's a set of tools and techniques that you can use to, instead of run your program, actually step through the program line by line and see how it's behaving. With a debugger, you can see why a if conditional was or was not taken, for example. You can see the values of all the variables in the program. You can even do something like evaluate an expression to see how it would be evaluated or what it would result in the program's current state. Visual Studio Code includes debugging support for JavaScript and TypeScript out of the box, but you can also install extensions that add debugging support for Python, Java, and pretty much any other language that you can think of. Debugging is something that's really useful for everything from school assignments to, it's a technique that we use all the time while working on Visual Studio Code itself. It helps us track down really difficult to find bugs and ultimately make Visual Studio Code a more stable and more useful product for you. And it's also probably a technique that you can integrate into your daily workflow as well.